stand as we read our last reading of the night together.